Hey guys, welcome to themegamactv. Today's video is sponsored by Power Support. The website is www.powersupportusa.com. So what we're going to be doing is unboxing three of their products and taking a first quick look at them. So first on the right, we've got a crystal film set. It's a pack of two screen protectors and a pre-installation film for the iPhone 3G and 3GS. In the middle, we've got a very, very cool designer air jacket. Now the air jacket is their snap-on case for the iPhone, and they've got some very cool other designs on their website, so please go check them out. But what we've got here is the Nudia speaker case, and this retails for $49.95. On the left here, we've got a purple case. It's a very cool air jacket as well, and the color for this is actually called a iridescent purple. It's very, very cool. It has a very cool effect. So let's get started with the unboxing. Okay, so this is what comes in the box for each of these. For the iridescent purple air jacket set here, it comes with instructions for installing the screen protector, and it comes with one crystal and one anti-fingerprint screen protector. With the designer air jacket, you also have a crystal screen protector, anti-fingerprint screen protector, and application film, which is a sticky tape which you put on your screen and you peel it off before applying the screen protector to take off any dust. So we've also got a little piece there for covering the dock on the iPhone 3GS. This is similar to the Switch Easy one that comes with the Capsule Rebels, but this is a lot softer, and it's a little rubber silicone, softer material. So as you might have noticed, I haven't unboxed the crystal film set because this will be for giveaway. This comes with two crystal screen protectors as well as the sticky white tape there for pre-installation. It's called a pre-installation film. So this will be up for giveaway when the review comes for these cases, which will be very soon, to our channel, so please subscribe. Okay, so now let's take a really nice close look at these amazing cases. So first let's take a close look at the designer air jacket. This is the Nudia speaker case, and this is made in Japan. And you can see that on the box it says made in Japan, and it's on the fake iPhone, which is very cool here, we've got SoftBank, which is actually the carrier for the iPhone in Japan, and look at the icons, they are all in Japanese as well. Very, very cool. So this is made in Japan, very high quality, definitely not one of those cheap plastic shells that you get. Where I live in Hong Kong, you can find a lot of these cheap plastic shells, and this is definitely very, very different. So let's go ahead and put this on my iPhone. And it is a snap-on case, so just snap it right in. And this is the iPhone 3GS, and it fits very well. You can see on the side it covers this area, and it's got holes for the volume rocker and the silent button. And on the top, easy access to the power button, Halo 3 ODST wallpaper right there. And the bottom is open. And the chrome bezel is partially exposed. But the main thing about this case is, of course, it does offer great protection, but definitely not the kind of protection you would get from, let's say, a spec candy shell or an OtterBox Defender. Those are for protection. This is for style and also a bit of protection. So look at this very cool design. And this is a matte feel. Matte texture case, and this is actually, you can feel the texture on top. It's very cool. You can feel this white paint right there. Very cool. Let's get a closer look. You see Nudia, and this is, look at that. It looks like it's been screwed on. And while we're looking at the detail here, also take note of the camera hole is cut out very well, and it is actually perfect. It is perfect. Look at that. When do you ever get that kind of perfection on a camera hole? You can see this detail, pattern, design. Very cool. Okay, so now let's look at the purple one. So again, this is the purple one, and you can see that the camera hole is cut out perfectly again. And this is the exact same case as the previous one, just with a different color design. Same ports. And this has a very nice grippy texture to it. It's not like a normal matte texture, the kind you would get from an in-case slider or the Incipio feather. This is actually a very grippy matte texture. And it's actually not a matte texture. It's a very grippy texture, and it's metallic, as you can see from there. And this is a very cool purple. If you look at it like this, it's this color. But if you turn it, you get this really cool blue glow from the sides. And that, look at that. See the green? It's got some very cool... And now it turns, looks a bit green, a bit purple. So depending on the angle you're looking at it, it does look very different, and it's very, very cool. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick first look at the Power Support Air Jackets. The review of these cases will be coming up to our channel very soon, as well as the review for their anti-glare, anti-fingerprint screen protector, and the crystal screen protector. So thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe, check out our other videos, and of course, the review of these will be up very soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.